The Tennessee Volunteers opened the 2012 season Friday night against North Carolina State at the Georgia Dome in Atlanta. 73 years ago in 1939, Tennessee opened the season on a Friday against North Carolina State. That time, the game was in Raleigh. General Robert Neyland built an incredible ball team in 1939, a team that went undefeated and unscored upon in the regular season before falling to USC in the Rose Bowl. The team that melted the Wolfpack at Riddick Stadium in Raleigh that Friday afternoon included five players taken in the 1940 NFL draft. Bob Suffrage, a College Football Hall of Fame member who later coached at North Carolina State, was a guard. George "Bad News" Cafego, an All-American tailback who was later taken as the number one overall pick in the NFL draft by the Chicago Cardinals, and the blocking back in General Neyland's single-wing offense was Sam Bartholomew, whose grandson is current Vol fullback and tight end Ben Bartholomew. Bartholomew returned the opening kickoff 79 yards to set up a Cafego touchdown run, and "Bad News" added a touchdown pass and extra point as well for the 13-0 Tennessee victory. And the season took off from there. The story of the 2012 team is yet to be written, but maybe in Atlanta, another Bartholomew can etch his name in the history of the Tennessee-North Carolina State series. For UTSports.com, I'm Evan Ellis.